Este video es presentado por el Sistema Ciencia Garza Educativa de la Universidad Autónoma del Estado de Hidalgo. Para mayor información, visítanos en www.uaeh.edu.mx. Gracias por aprender.
Hi, good afternoon. Good afternoon. How are you today?
Fine.
Okay, I'm your teacher. My name is Lidy Susana Cortez Fernandez. And today we're going to check the verbs, the irregular verbs, in past simple. Okay? So, I want to ask you some questions. Do you like vacations?
Yeah.
Yes. Going on vacations?
Yes.
Okay, when was the last time you went on vacations?
Like 4 months ago.
4 months ago? You?
I think that was 3 months ago.
3 months ago. Okay, good. The last time I went on vacations, I think it was 1 year ago. So, I need some vacations. And, Aileen, where did you go the last time?
I went to Phoenix, Arizona, to visit my family.
Okay, good. And Jocelyn?
I went to visit my family on November.
Okay, nice. So, I'm going to talk to you about the last time I went on vacations. And, well, I want to talk to you about I went to Paris. In May, from the last year, I went on holiday to Paris with my friend. And we had a great time there. In the first few days, we did a lot of sightseeing. Do you know what sightseeing is?
No.
Like, go to many different touristic places. For example, the Eiffel Tower and the Arc of Triumph and all those things. We saw many beautiful places like the Eiffel Tower, Notre Dame, and other usual touristic attractions. I took hundreds of photos. One day, we got lost on our way back to the hotel. But it didn't matter because we found a really good market. In Paris, there are a lot of markets. And with a lot of stalls. Stalls are like stands. Like little stands, like here, markets in Mexico. So, the same. And they sold just about everything, from apples to antiques. So it's like a really weird market because it sells food, but also you can find furniture like chairs and tables and paintings and everything. We got many lovely souvenirs there for our families. We spent a lot of money. But I was really, really happy. And I think those are the best days of all my vacations. That's the best vacations. Paris is worth visiting. Have you ever visited Paris?
No.
Well, just United States. Has anyone been to another place?
No, only United States.
Only United States?
Yeah.
Okay. So, we are going to check some of the verbs in past tense, right? So, for example, one of the verbs that was in the presentation was?
Went.
Okay, went. Another one?
Sold.
Sold. of the money?
Spent.
Took photos. Okay? So we have these four verbs. But I also have another one. For example, I can say I received many gifts, no? Or my family received many gifts. So I have this one. I can say I traveled to Paris and many others, no? So what are the differences between these ones and these ones?
These ones are regular and those ones are irregular.
Okay, so these ones are regular verbs and these ones are irregular verbs. Okay, how do we know this is an irregular verb?
It didn't end with ed.
Okay, the regular verbs end in ed and the irregular verbs doesn't end in ed. Okay, so we have different types of verbs. Okay, good. So we are going to check some exercises that we have here. Can you work in pairs? and answer the sentences. Okay, back to number 10, okay? Don't change sleep. Okay, Farma, can you read the first one?
Yeah. They took the train to go to London.
Okay, good. I think
she rode her bike. She rode her bike under the rain.
Gio?
They made pancakes for short twist.
Mm-hmm.
She came alone at 5.
Okay, another one?
Yeah. I bought a new laptop last week.
Okay.
We forgot the meeting last Monday.
They went to Madrid last year. We drove all the way to Paris.
Okay, so we are using here?
Irregular
verbs, all irregular verbs, right? So the rule says that for irregular verbs, we have our present tense, for example, go, and the verb
went.
So it's really different, it changes, right? And we have, for example, the regular verbs, we only added the, in this case. Mm-hmm. And we can double the letters, for example, in travel, we put double L, etc., right? So, when do we use irregular verbs? To talk about what? Situations that are in the present, in the past, in the future? Situations that happened in the past, right? Okay, so I want you to work in pairs again, and I want you to write 3 or 4 sentences about the last time you went on vacation. So try to use different irregular verbs, not just the same ones, okay?
Irregular verbs?
Irregular verbs, only.
Really?
Yeah. Okay. What?
Husband?
Husband? H U S B A N D. Okay, Gio, can you read your sentences? Where did you go?
I go to Portland, Oregon. I went to Portland, Oregon.
Okay.
I bought a lot of candies.
Uh-huh.
I forgot myself at the hotel.
Okay.
I didn't sleep a lot.
You didn't sleep a lot? Okay, right. Just.
I went to Puebla with my family. I bought some souvenirs from my family.
Uh-huh.
And I need me.
That makes sense. Okay. Ali?
Well, I went to Phoenix, Arizona to visit my family with my parents, my sister, and her fiance. We bought a lot of clothes and a lot of shoes and a lot of candies also. A lot of things.
And Juanma?
Well, I went to Puerto Vallarta. I swam a lot in my last vacations. I went every morning to the beach. And, well, I didn't have a lot of rest.
Okay. So, finally, this topic is really, really important for your high school. You're going to use irregular verbs since second semester till sixth semester with many topics. For example, present perfect and also past perfect, reported speech, passive voice, etc. So, irregular verbs are really, really important. Mm-hmm. So, we have to remember that irregular verbs in past tense refer to activities in
just
in the past. Okay? So, I think we will see each other tomorrow, and thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Have a nice day.